¿Cómo tiene eso?
Mother.
Roderick, look at what's become of our house. You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you? We need you here to hold this house together.
Mother, I went to see Gwyn Whitehill.
You did what? You would meet with the girl who once tore this house apart. Oh, I see now why you went in secret.
She wants to help us. She wants to bring about peace. And as much as you may mistrust her, we need help.
I don't know how you can trust that. Well, what did she have to say?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
Gwyn Whitehill told me I must, if I want to keep the peace.
I don't know how you can trust that.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
What I've told you
no, creo que sea
is
ella.
Nothing compared to what else I've learned. There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No, this can't be. And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Roderick, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard, but I never thought this would happen.
I don't know. There's no way to be sure.
If we don't know, then we can't trust anyone. Then again, I don't know why we should believe anything that girl told you. The Whitehills would love to sow dissent in our house with lies of traitors.
Get in there! Go on, get in there.
Just stay put and stay
up.
Problema.
What do you want from me?
No, it was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, Lord Ramsay.
Oh, would it be so much more fun if you fought back?
What is this? What are you bastards doing?
Oh, look here. It's the new lord. You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before. But, it gets better every time.
Show some respect in my house. In my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan as he was.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan!
Oh, puta.
He's down.
Oh, well done, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Oh, better than the real Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs!
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
Before this is over, your blood will join my brother's on that floor. So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and see the life drain out your eyes.
Make his mother watch. Now we'll really have some fun.
Enough!
Griffledoon.
When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And he'll have more than just words for you. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Roderick! Now is not the time.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrod.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers.
The cowards murdered Commander Mormon.
I'll volunteer to go.
I thank you for that. I need every sword I can get.
But Britt's going to.
He took his vows in the Sept. He's a brother now.
I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'll go in his place. I'm a better fighter than Britt. You'll want my sword before his.
I don't doubt your skill. But I need every sword that's willing to go. Even someone like Britt.
God, Buddha.
If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrod. I'd be taking a chance. The mission can't fail.
I don't need you to speak, just to fight. It's a hard road to Crestus. We leave tomorrow at first light.
Now why don't you go talk to those two? They volunteered as well, make sure they're ready. Duff, where are my arrows?
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
Haven't heard him singing your praises any.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know, then. I borrowed this from you.
What?
I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Well, didn't mean no harm, honest. I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing.
You can't keep doing that, Cotter. Next time, ask.
Well, I did try. And you just said your uncle was here about Ironwood. But I think it was something else. I noticed this part here.
North Grove? That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumour.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrod, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that. Didn't think you were that gullible.
Lord Forrester knew all about it. He said it's a place of great power. Power that could save my house.
And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrod. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths. Or White Walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumours is all. I wouldn't know myself. How could I?
What do you mean, Cotter? How do you know any of that?
Oh, you know, just what I hear around Castle Black. People talk.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
But you do? Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Cotter, I know you're lying. I covered for you. You owe me.
All right. I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings.
No joda.
I know, it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught, so I passed myself off as a local, and, well, they sentenced me here, to Castle Black, for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place. I didn't know what else to do.
Are you putting me on, Cotter?
I wouldn't joke about that. They'd kill me if they found out. Are we... We still friends? I mean, I know it's a lot to take in.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No, but I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you.
I don't understand. Why would you want to help me? The North Grove has nothing to do with you.
I've got my own reasons for going.
Cotter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me. The Watch would kill me if they found out.
Un salvaje. De cuervo.
Would you look at the size of this army? Seems the Targaryen Guild may take the city soon enough.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere. You alright?
No, it fucking hurts, Asha. And I've been through shit. Sliced, stabbed, beaten, had my face clawed off. But this... bloody dragon.
Well, at least you don't smell half as bad as you did a day ago.
I'll go and find this Croft.
Look, Asha, back in that cave. What happened? It was him or me, right? You must have thought only one of us was making it out. It's not fair to ask. I know, it's fucking brutal. But there you go.
You don't flinch from anything. I knew you could handle yourself. My uncle, on the other hand.
Fuck. I thought... Forget it. Doesn't matter. This is stupid.
Beska, you know I'll always have your back. I'm not going anywhere.
That's horse shit, little brother. You're going home. I understand. Your house, your family. But there's nothing for me with you in Westeros. I'll help you get your army, and then I'm done.
Beska! I don't Asha, understand.
I know where Croft is. This Croft, how well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. Great friends.
Barato.
Master fucking Forrester.
Ve.
Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well.
You get it out your system?
Not by half. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance! So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable!
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose!
Get the fuck off me, Croft! I'm not playing your games!
This is no fucking game, Asher.
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Asher.
A man
betrays my trust. There's a price to be paid.
Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
You fucking bastard! Take a hand. I can always kill you with the other.
Done.
Hijo puta.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass!
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink.
Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
Your sword was always the quickest, Croft. I need you and your men to fight for me in Westeros.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros?
I've got it good right here. Her Grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women.
We can pay.
I always knew your pockets were lined with gold, and I will happily take it from you. But it's not up to me. The Second Sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
The beast is huge. Size of 3 warhorses. Scales all black.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, I'll take a lot more than your hand.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I'd want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right. Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Mám hlantoč. Esta está encendida. Esta está apagada.
Uncle Duncan brought these from Ironwrath. Wonder if I'll ever see it again. If anyone tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop them.
Apagar, ¿no? No.
Pig farmer.
Hmm.
A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way. I figured we'd settle things on the way to Crastus. But this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh? I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If for doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
Hmm.
Never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe.
Hmm.
Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
Stop, damn it! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud? Let's see if you scream like you're sick. You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me, like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
Fuck you! You never gave my father any mercy!
Can I get out of here?
Ah!
fucking finish it.
That's not a mercy you deserve.
Tengo la tripa. Esto me va a costar caro. Bueno.
These people are all scared, my lord. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests.
Out of the way!
And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants? Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those Whitehill bastards in our house, we must be wary.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me.
I don't care if she's your sister.
Fine. You brought her to me. I'll deal with her.
That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench.
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me?
Your men are out of control. That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again.
Are you afraid of a young girl? With all the armed soldiers you
What?
Are.
I'm not afraid! I want order! But this house is in a shambles. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen!
Still high enough to look down at you.
Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her station!
Oh, you're...
That's how I like to see you, foresters. Face down in the muck.
Talia, here.
Thank you.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Oh, this won't be the last lesson I teach you foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men. I'll fucking kill you myself!
No. Make him watch this. I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
Me levanto. Por culo.
Oh.
I will not yield.
You bloody snot. Why don't you fucking get it?
Get up, Roderick.
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good. Talia here will meet the same end. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down. Some forester is going to learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Will it be you? Or will it be... her?
Me, I guess.
I'll stay down.
Oh, puta.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on!
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win.
Cara llena bar.
You see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you?
Te he protegido, niña.
At the time, I wanted you to crush him.
Now is not the time to fight. But that time is coming. And if Griff thinks he's won, he won't be ready when it does.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
Me voy a guardar por cigazo.
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
Khaleesi.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.